Hey, what's up, guys? It's been a while. I'm back. First of all, I just want to say thank you to Beyond Riding Armor for sending me this. All right, now let's check this out. Oh, look at that. I love how this comes in a carrying case. It's waterproof, very light, and no hassle. Don't even have to carry it. Let's see what's inside. There we go. Ow. Wham, look at that. Whoa, shoot. This is nice. Check that out. California, baby. That's where we roll. Very nice. Alright, guys. First impression, very breathable. I love how there's a zipper in here for ventilation. Open that up. And sometimes it gets hot. This is also lined with aramid mesh. This also comes with the armor. Very easy to install. Covers everything. Shoulders as well. And this one, big one. One of the most important ones for your spine. Very comfortable. You can move at it. No problem. Doesn't hinder your motion. Look at that. There's also 4 waterproof pockets. Stuff it with anything you need. There's some thinner zipper also to make sure nothing falls out. The front ones clip. And this is amazing. It's super breathable, super lightweight. Comes with CE approved padding. Back, shoulders, elbows, you're protected. You don't even need to wear this just to skate or do your thing or ride a bicycle or motorbike or scooter or whatever. You can just literally wear this, just for style, go out, have fun. Don't take a risk. You never know what's gonna happen. But just because you've never fallen doesn't mean it's not gonna happen to you.
Took the jacket out for a spin. Something I really want to mention is that it's really good when it comes to airflow. The jacket itself is very lightweight. And keep in mind, when I was riding this, it was over between 80 to 90 degrees. And it was hot. This is actually something I recommend to a lot of riders out there, whether you're riding an electric skateboard, e-bikes, scooters, one wheels, unicycles, you know. No matter how experienced you are, there is a chance you can get injured, and the more prepared you are, the better your chances are. Alright guys, well, just want to say, hope you're having a good day, ride safe, and hope you have fun. Peace out.